Eto pa, may iba pang gustong makisala sa birthday celebration ni Jane.
Ayun lang ha.
Hi, Elizabeth. Ako nga pala si RK sa mga tagahanga mo. I'm just here today to congratulate you kasi sobrang daming blessings na dumarating sa buhay mo. Lalo na itong bago mo show with JRB Creator Productions, nag-aapoyan ng dami. So I want you to know that I'm so happy for you kasi alam ko yung mga oras na naghintay ka, alam ko yung mga oras na nagdasal ka, and now it's finally here. This kind of opportunity is right in front of you and I know that you're gonna make the most out of it. I'm very, very proud of you kasi you never gave up, you kept moving forward, you waited for your shot, and now, nandito na tayo. That's why I'm very, very excited for things to come. Please know na nandito lang ako, nandito lang kami, every step of the way, supporting you, cheering for you, and rooting for you. Pag napagod ka, pahinga ka lang sa amin, and then laban ulit. I love you. Congratulations. Congratulations, Rhea, Tony, JC, and more power to you guys.
Ayan, Jane. Anong gusto mong sabihin?
Grabe.
Sa mga nag-wish for you?
Hindi ako prepared.
At gusto rin mag-congratulate sa'yo si Ma'am Chris Tapang at si Ma'am Diana na sobrang
yes.
proud at talagang mahal na mahal ka. Talaga naiiyak na nga na si Ma'am Diana. Oh. Yes, Jane.
Sobrang emotional ko lang talaga and overwhelmed kasi grabe yung nangyayari, grabe yung opportunities ngayon, grabe yung sobrang swerte ko na ito yung mga kasama ko, sobrang swerte ko sa mga kaibigan ko, sobrang swerte ko in life ngayon, so parang hindi lang lahat yan, na overwhelm lang ako and natutuwa lang ako sa lahat-lahat ng nangyayari. So, thank you. Magandang buhay. Gusto ko mag-thank you, syempre, JC, Tony, Rhea. Thank you for the greetings. Thank you, baby. Thank you, RK, for the message. Then, really am surprised kasi gaya ng sinabi ko, parang kilala mo ba yung asawa mo? Hindi ko alam na may pa-message siya. And na-surprise din ako.